Takashi Sato is going to meet Miguel Baeza, and it's gonna be hard clash for both sides. The former Pancrase welterweight champion, the guy who formerly fought for Pancrase welterweight championship, Takashi Sato, is going to meet undefeated Miguel Baeza. And Takashi Sato is black belt in judo, great grappler, riding a score of 16-3 in UFC. He had ups and downs, two wins over Ben Saunders, Jason Witt via stoppage, and lost to Bilal Muhammad via rear naked choke. He also lost to Jaiko Franka via rear naked choke and to Kenta Takagi via TKO. But he is a great, fabulous finisher, especially on the ground. TKO specialist, superb ground control. I mean, Takashi Sato is so dangerous when he takes people down. But he is not as dangerous when he fights BJJ fighters, but generally, when he takes you down, he goes on top and he'll try to meow you out, to out-punch you, to finish you with a brutal barrage of strikes. That's just who Takashi Sato is. Now he squares off against Miguel Baeza, now under the nickname Caramel Thunder, who fights out of Florida, United States, 6'2 fighter, 74.5 is his reach. Takashi Sato's reach is 73 inches. Takashi Sato is smaller, 5'10". But Baeza doesn't have much of a reach advantage, and Baeza earned contract against Victor Reyna at Contender Series, whom he defeated via unanimous decision. Then he stopped Hector Aldana and Matt Brown. Matt Brown via left hook, Hector Aldana via brutal leg kick to ground and pound. He is a fabulous striker, great kickboxer, the guy who keeps the fight standing and finishes everybody via fabulous stand-up game. Now, there is one question. Will he be able to stuff Takashi Sato's takedowns? Baeza's ground game is not bad, not gonna criticize him. His stamina is also very, very, very good, which he proved at Contender Series. His stamina is awesome. On the other side, Takashi Sato, he hasn't fought much to judge scorecards or decision, only two times. He was better, but compared to Baeza's stamina, I think Takashi Sato is gonna have a hard time, not gonna lie. Anyway, I don't think this fight goes the distance, but the question is it going to remain standing, or it's gonna be taken to the ground? If the fight remains standing, Miguel Baeza is going to win. If the fight is taken to the ground, then Takashi Sato is going to win. I just say this fight doesn't go the distance. Who's gonna win? Well, this is hard choice and hard fight for both of the fighters. Takashi Sato is so tough opponent. But I would give very, very slight advantage to Miguel Baeza, an undefeated Miguel Baeza. Let's see which way is it going to go, but very slight advantage to Miguel Baeza.